you give me a star sign. Orion, get up on the skyline. I'm high on my head and I feel fine. Orion, sit the heavens tell you why. But you give me a star sign. Orion, we get up on the skyline. If I own the alarm and I feel fine. Orion, let's see the heavens tell you why. The black horizon to the meadow where I lie. Your faithful dog shines brighter. It's a lot of monster. Your jokes are twinkles as the world rolls by. So come up singing, come up from the cloudy cover. His nose on open beds, lying in his wisdom. Orion, what you gave me is not a sign. Orion, I get up on the skyline. On my own, on my own, and I feel fine. Orion, bless the man. Virginity a thousand miles away. Orion, what you give me the stars when? Orion, get up on the skyline. Orion, we are loud and we are fine.
As the white sea snaps at the heels of a soft prayer whispered.
Lying on the slip palm as I miss the end of the day. slip the knife in the same way. Let the rocks come and play. Call twilight hours down from a heaven, from a heaven home. I found the highest bed in there for the good Lord, for the good Lord's room. In the wee hours I'll meet you down by the green hill. Oh, and we watch the old guns play. Now by the green hill. Waiting stones here in the grass till the frost comes through. I saw him fading this time, and the storm was once bruised. A concert of kings, the white seas, steps, the nails of a self-friend. In the wee hours I'll meet you down by the green hill. Oh, if I take it with me, I'll buy the green hill.
Thank you. fallen, unstoppable, unstaining. A cold, freaking mass follows around you down. Then spreading fingers seek to embrace the still warm thunders, with water on the doorstep of a white London town. The sunshine takes me now away from here. I'm a needle on a spiral in a groove. Where the turntable spins as the last waltz begins. I'm a rubber man, just something's on the road.
Nice to see you. I hope you're all feeling well. Thank you very much. Those were some of the songs from our most recent album, Stormwatch. We're going to play now a song that is rather older, this one. Some of you may, in fact, remember. Hands up, everyone who remembers this one.
Deep
drinking count. I throw my wandering away, take a time here to wait. Like hunting man, as he bends to pick a dog in, he goes down to the fog of war with me. I'm feeling alone, the army's off on the road. Salvation and the boat.
In a cup of
tea. I put on my friends, don't you start away and he said, you pour out the heart, you say it's home.
Watching as a parade of panties rise.
a song after this lengthy introduction which will intrigue you. It's all new. First of all, the members of our little band up here. On my right, your left, famous father of four, David Gerald Palmer on the keyboards. On my left, your right, clad in the white ice cream suit, Mr. John Evans at the other keyboards, the other keyboard. Normally to be found thrashing away behind the mighty blue Ludwig, but tonight having a dabble on the bass, Mr. Barrymore Barlow, the third. Plugged into his mighty black mandolin, Mr. Martin Lancelot Barre, electric mandolin and guitar. And now the author of this next piece, yes, this is a self-penned Peggy ditty. Mr. Honest Dave Pegg, he of the wobbly knees on bass guitar, but now mandolin, Dave Pegg, hooray! This one is optimistically titled Peggy's Pub. Peggy's Pub. Song. This one is set in the heart of England's green and pleasant woodlands. It seems to be about this strange chappy who is reputed to be, looking after everything, as it were, during the cold winter months. His name is Jack in the Green. Everybody. which David Gerald Palmer plays a very expensive acoustic pipe organ. Look at it, isn't that super?
Yeah. Isn't it nice? Do you like
it? He also wears a very silly suit.
A 1, 2, 3.
Have you seen Jack in the Green? Oh, with his long tail hanging down. He quietly sits under every tree. And the phone's on his velvet gown. He drinks from an empty acorn cup. And the dew that comes sweetly to space. And taps his cane upon the ground. As he curls the sun on some sky to ground. It's no fun being Jack in the Green. No place to dance, no time to song. He wears the colors of the summer song, yeah. He carries a green band all the winter long. Does the green still run deep in your heart? Oh, will these changing times, the motorways, our lives, keep us apart? Well, I don't think so. I saw some grass growing through the pavement today. Charges melt into grain. Each blade of grass whispers dead in the green. Oh, Jack, please help me through my winter's night. Help me on the berries on the honey tree. And the mistletoe crush is coming, Jack, put out the night.
Another rather natty little instrumental that fairly bowls along. This one is of an historic bent. So we'll ask Mr. David to tell you all about it, David Palmer, at the microphone.
So the next piece of music that we're going to play isn't written entirely by Jethro Tull. It was written in the greater part by another Englishman, almost as famous, namely King Henry VIII of England. Now, King Henry wrote two hits, and the first was called Greensleeves, and the second is the piece that we're going to play now, which is called Pastime with Good Company. And if you could imagine Henry VIII having a rock and roll band, do you know, it wouldn't have sounded a bit like this. Thank you.
Thank you.
I told her skin was dripping, sweat in my veins, standing brown to the blood. Salt on the chest, seasoning. Last of the line, Latin on his knees, toil. Turning the leaves up to my bed. Flint of the fed, log chasing the bone. The southern that lies down the bush of mine, but the shine of the saddles from the hearts of timber into the dusk, to bed on a monster coat.
Tractors on its way. heaven to me. Behind the blind, slipping and sliding free. And now you're down to the pier, there's no way to do the track it on you.
you feel much better than you could know. Better than you could know.
Dust you down from tip to toe.
Dust you down from tip to toe.
Show you how the garden grows.
Show you how the garden
and
grows.
Hold you steady as you go.
Hold steady as you join the chorus if you can. It'll make of you an honest man.
Let me bring you love from the fields. Bobby's red and roses fell in summer rain. And they hear the bugles hail the pain. The threats again and again. As you drag down every lover's lane. Life's own celebrations. I'll toast you all in many songs turn in chilly nail. Greetings around the bell of hail. I have the will to bail you sail. I have the cross to take you nail. Savor of the easy first times. With kitchen thrills of country life.
I have a little song that fairly gallops along. This one is all about an unfortunate incident that takes place whilst this quite innocent chap is out about his perambulations through the countryside and has stumbled upon, literally by a rather naughty young lady who does disgusting things to him. It's called Hunting Girl.
I'm driving down
much. Here's a song, another self-penned ditty from Honest Dave. He's got the fastest fingers north of Helsinki, and he's going to tell you all about it.
Boys and girls, this is a little instrumental which is entitled Jams O'Donnell's Jigs. And it gives you all the opportunity to get up and have a little dance if you'd like. Take the weight off your bottoms without getting sore. Please feel free to dance. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Your love's in the sea. Saw you riding your sounds over the fields, and you make all your animal deals, and your wise men don't know how it feels.
Yes, to be thick as it were.
And the sandcastle virtues are all swept away. In the tidal destruction, the moral melee. The elastic retreats and rings of pleasant play. As the last wave uncovers the near family. But you need to know all the things, and your hot town was rapidly healed, and your wise men don't know how it feels
to be thick as a bird.
Thank you. fire and the moon. Yeah, and you wise men don't know that I would be ears. Yes. Oh, to be thick as a...
Yeah.
down. They could take it from the Monday London. Hey, was I married? Was jumping in again? She signs off the threat, but she always plays the game. She ties and hands the boots, winds and hands the crown through. No tricks, no little boys. We're gonna make it when I have dangerous. Maybe her attention is drawn by my blue eye. Watch it for the ratings and say it lately. Hey, lost my baby. Why did I wanna get so lost? She's a poor man's friend's girl. But she could first call. She's either in fast steam or her baby's living strong. She's a Robin Hood of high age. Got the ball out. Hello.
Thank you. suffering masses on the local corner day. Let the all-time illusion and love turns down. Let it feel the business scraping, steam breaking on the ground. Just children jumping round, but stations one by one. This woman found his best friend in that pilot car. When he's running down the corridor, all his hands and knees. But Charlie's shoulder handled, and a plane was called on the two.
Thank you.